No, cause now a nigga hot enough to fuck with one of Satan hoes. And she can't tell the difference. I've been through hell conditions, wishing for air conditioning, feeling God was never listening. Now I'm on television. And did I fail to mention? Yo, bitch, it's hot a missionary boy, you failed the mission. Speaking of positions, just witness how I elevated. Real niggas celebrated, finger fuck whoever hated. My life accelerated, but had to.
What are you doing?
You can take your jersey off because the Bengals lost.
Why?
Because they lost.
I don't like when I take my jersey off and they lose.
How does that make us feel when the Bengals lose?
Mad, sad, or happy?
Yeah, which one?
Well, it makes me so mad, it makes me want to yell.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. No, Sophia!
Why, who would you yell at? The coach?
No.
Who?
The TV!
The TV?
Bengals, and I would yell a lot at it because the Bengals was lost.
The Bengals lost?
Yes.
So you want to keep your jersey on?
Yes.
Even though they lost?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Street sweeper. Just like Volusia.
Just like Volusia.
My nigga. Denzel, train it down. Hey, you might want to step back a little bit. This thing got a little kick to it, okay? Freeze! You better stop before I put a hole in your back! Are you think it's a game? Oh, it's on now! Oh, shit!
Got a little bit of kick to it.
My stomach and my ass!
Oh, yeah, you ready for the streets.
This guy should be banned.
Yeah. Sometimes play the villain, sometimes play the hero. Sometimes I be Dilla, sometimes I be Primo. Sometimes I be feeling I got a big ego. Other times a nigga swim around like Nemo. Small fish in a big ass pond, pushed around like a mower on a big ass lawn. I get my weight up, inflate up, and make these old niggas open the gate up at the mansions that they laid up in. Like, hello, my name is Cole, I'm walking right up in. And well, no, don't give a fuck if you gon' hate it, man. Hey, fellow, either you follow me or swallow me, bitch. And I done hit too many hoes to ever pause that shit. Now since I just see my face up in the XXL, a few chicks wanna text, let's chill, how obvious. Girls from all over the world is my hobby. And I got a chick who stay in DC like a lobbyist. My old chick from Raleigh. That-
what up, Giants Mafia? It's your boy Rayvon from Virginia back. I'm gonna make this kind of short. I got a family emergency that just came up, and I gotta take a ride out to Richmond to go to the hospital. So my mother's in the hospital, y'all. So prayers up for my mother. You know, just to finish up this week on this game right here. I really don't have a whole lot of hate for the fucking Bengals. We don't play them that much, but you know, everybody in the Giants camp knows exactly what's at stake. You know, if we want the playoffs this year, if Odell wants to be in the playoffs for the first time in his career, and we want the playoffs this year, our playoff starts now. You know, not saying it's one and done, but you can pretty much say it's a three-game elimination. You know, out of this second half of the season, we can only lose three games. And I'd rather not lose any of them. And oh yeah, Fars, I'm superstitious, man. So, you know, we've been winning, and I've been sitting here fucking with my talking to Lawrence Taylor, my jersey and shit, talking to Lawrence Taylor, and sitting here wearing my fucking these shoes that I bought my baby when she was a little baby and shit. It's been working, so I'm superstitious, man. Fuck it, we win. I wear the same motherfucking drawers. I don't give a fuck. Change the goddamn channel and change it back. Hope we got an interception. I do all that shit. But, you know, I know I delved into AJ Green and all them. You know, Geno Atkins, and I mean, they've got some players. It's a lot of people I left out as far as, you know, old ass Pac-Man, and you know, they got Vontaze Burfict on defense. You know, they have a stout defense. They're going to be stout up front. But like I said, we have the quarterback. As long as Stupid Eli doesn't show up, and we'll be able to tell that early. As long as Stupid Eli doesn't show up, if the Eli shows up that I think that's going to show up with Coughlin in the build, then we're in good hands. We're in good hands, and they're in trouble. They're not going to be able to effectively move the ball the way they've been moving all year long on us in prime time. And I know that for a fact, just because we match up so well with them. They do have a dynamic receiver. They have a young receiver. I think his name is Tyler Boyd, came out of Pittsburgh. He's pretty good, good possession receiver. He has some speed, a little bit of speed, but not like 0 to 60 type of speed. But he's a bigger receiver that can go up, kind of like a Josh Doctson, you know, and he can get the ball in the air. He's good at possession catches. You know, we stopped the run. We stopped A.J. Green and Tyler Eifert. We stopped both of them. Both of them. Excuse me. We stopped both of them, you know. I would like to have them, you know, out of the game by halftime, honestly. I would like to have a stout defense ourselves come out, stop them, you know, on drives or just hold them to field goals. And we score touchdowns in the first half and make it easier on us in the second half. You know, I don't want a fucking heart-wrenching game that's going to come to the fourth quarter on fucking Monday night and I got fucking work the next day. I'm staying up for the whole game regardless, but I don't want that fucking heart pressure and blood pressure shit on me fucking leading up to going to work on fucking Tuesday. So, like I said, man, Bengals, get y'all shit ready. All them raggedy-ass fucking vid makers y'all got out there that I'm uninterested in fucking watching at all. I mean, y'all basically just dumbed down the fucking hate week. This shit is horrible. This is the worst hate week of the season for me. And, you know, we're going to come out and handle our business. 6-3 sounds a whole lot better than 5-4. Believe me. So, oh yeah, I did get my shit in the mail today. Got my, my all-white Color Rush Giants hat. I got an Odell Beckham's jersey coming on the way. I was thinking about getting somebody else other than Odell Beckham, but I went ahead and got the Beckham out the way, you know, for right now. And I think I'm going to get Sterling Shepard next or something. Something that somebody doesn't usually have. I don't want a jersey. I don't want to rock a jersey that everybody fucking has. So I definitely should have got the Sterling Shepard. But, yeah, we're going to get back at this, man. Let's take care of our business. Hopefully everybody in the NFC East loses on Sunday. Everybody. But us. But my Giants. Monday, we'll know exactly what we got in front of us. Basically, all three NFC East teams, you know, the Redskins, Cowboys, and the Eagles got a tough battle coming up. So, we're going to see what's going on. We're going to see what's going on, man. And, you know, good luck to none of them. Only them G-men. So, Giants Mafia, stand up. All my typers. Lolly Mac, my man, number one subscriber. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate you. I'm going to go out to Richmond right now and go take care of my business. So, I got some other stuff that's on my mind right now. So, I'm not so much into it as much as I probably need to be. But, everybody else, enjoy the weekend. You know, take care. And I get up with y'all later, man. This is Rayvon from Virginia. Signing out. Gone.